And elsewhere with the Green Agent Top of Trim, the Rainbow Wahine basketball team continued preparations today for Friday's opening round of the women's NIT, but the Lady Bows will face off with St. Mary's in Moraga, looking to tear up the recent trend as the program has lost six straight in the postseason, a drought that dates back to 2002.
Since I've been here, we haven't won a postseason game. I don't think since Vince Gu has a Wahine basketball team gone to the second or third round. And I think that's something this team is capable of doing. And I think that that's something that they want to show everyone that they can do. It's fine to go to the NC2A tournament, but we've been one and done. In the WNIT, we've been one and done. And I think these guys want to change that record. So that was the message today, is let's go blaze, you know, your path in a different way now, and put your names in the history book in a different way.
We definitely want to get that, you know, hit the history books and keep moving forward. Our bracket is pretty smooth. I mean, if we get this past this first win, we'll be riding after that.
Rainbow Wahine and St. Mary's scheduled to get started Friday at 4 in the afternoon Hawaii time. For a complete game preview, you can swing by our website or download the KHON2 mobile app.